Texas Department of Public Safety is investigating a single vehicle accident near Taft that left one man dead. It happened this evening on County Road 1612 near County Road 2567. DPS investigators say the driver of a silver Mustang lost control of the car, hit a culvert or a drain, and rolled over before striking an electrical pole. The driver, identified as 58-year-old David Hinojosa Jr., was pronounced dead at the scene.